Hi, my name is Claudio. I go by the name of Sunlight Square. This is a short video for Truck Source, and here's my studio. Let me give you a quick tour, yeah? Number one is my piano. I had this for quite a while. I love it. It sounds great, and it's probably my favorite instrument ever. Here we got the main desk where I have TR-8 and then a Mackie to monitor whatever I'm playing through those speakers. This is my APC-40, which I use to DJ, create loops and things like that. Here's my computer. Here's a TubeTech valve processor, which helps me get that nice and warm sound. Arp Odyssey. This is a collection of small keyboards by Yamaha. These are like virtual analog synthesizers. This is like a subtractive type of synth. This is actually Cubase, where I am featured on the product. It's quite funny. And this is the DX7. Small version. This is an organ style keyboard. I've got a fourth one somewhere, but I cannot find it. These are my two turntables. I love these guys. I'm an analog vinyl tape head, as you can see. Here's my Yamaha Mux F6, which I bring on tour because it's lightweight and it's very easy to carry around. Below is my Rhodes piano, one of the signature sounds in my music. I love to use it, it has a sweet sound, and it's also got suitcase amp. In the back, cables, and everything is divided and well organized and well labeled, as you can see. I'm a bit of a control freak, but you know, this is the only way that I've got to have instant access to whatever I need to make my music. Yamaha Montage 7. I am endorsed by Yamaha. I'm lucky that way. This is my favorite microphone, which is a Shure SM7. Cameras, as you know, I'm pretty fond about videos. Hats goes up to there. I'm fixated with hats. There's my Fender Jazz that I love. My Yamaha Pacifica. And that's the other room where I do my mixing. Hello guys, I'm doing a quick tour for Truck Source. This is Dom, one of the best keyboard players, arrangers, producers that I've ever met in my entire life, and that's why I didn't let him go. Here we got some equipment, API mastering grade equalizer. This is a channel strip from API, channel strip from Manly. 610 Valley People, very good for snare drums. That is a Eventide reverb processor. Here we got the main desk, Phoenix Mastering Plus, one of my favorite compressors ever. The SSL, PMC monitors, Adam A7X, summing mixer. This is great piece of gear. And over on this rack, we have the sound interface, TC Electronic Finalizer. This is the Neve TubeTech Equalizer, and these are a couple of distressors. Over on this side, we have Eero, who is our video editor. Aaron, he's a sound engineer, tape machine, studio live streaming thing. Preparation room where we work on all of the music. Of course, we do lots of mixing, mastering for other labels and artists. He is Kei Suzuki, who is a very good artist. He helps out here at the label quite a lot. Here's another mixing setup to prepare mixes. That's about it. I hope I was quick enough. Oh, I've got also machine. I love machine. Yeah, well, thank you, Truck Source. My heart goes to you because you've been pushing some really good music and you've made our world of independent music bigger. And for that, I pay you homage and respect.